Hello everyone, welcome back to Days Gone. Let's continue where we left off.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. Right, we use to protect
ourselves. Hey, I don't know if picking this weapon up.
Until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people we swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, hope this time you got me. Okay.
Back to the bike. Everything down here I can use for crafting. Take that. I think this is the Nero station I'm heading to, this one next to the Horde. Alright, let's get out of here. Thank you. Might be some fuel here. Surprise! Can't believe that worked. Where's my bike? Let's go kill a zombie that is over here. Oh, I love that move. Fucking die, assholes. Come on. Where the fuck did you come from? Where's the rest of the horde gone? Come on, come on. Alright, let's get these bounties. I better pull this hold off now. Alright, where did the rest of the horde go? Please be the only one left in the horde. Yes! And 8%, how many fucking hordes are there? Oh yeah, bikes this way. Scrap. Oh, kerosene. There's a machete. Oh my dumbass went past it. Come Why does it do that? Being able to sprint saves your life in this game.
An ejector. Nero had all the good shit.
Stamina.
Steroids. Is that what this shit is?
Hey, how many runs has this been?
Not sure one of us.
God, I'm tired. Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Yes, when the horde is.
You check the manifest? Where's the next one?
I'm gonna see if I can use my sniper to take out the speaker and hopefully they fuck off from it.
They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing?
Jesus! Break! Break!
Let's go kill these guys. Oh, I still got ammo saddle as well. Rest in peace. Night. fuel. Stop fucking groaning. Drive on. Yeah, fuck off. Totally gonna. I wanna get over that way. But I don't wanna go past the horde there. Oh. Surprise! Oh fuck it, just drive past the horde and then come back once they've calmed down. To the bull charge. Yeah, thank you for not getting involved. Yes. Go. I was dodging. Oh great, more coming, great. Perfection! I saw you reload it, wouldn't you? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Whoa! Away! Go on the bike. On the bike. To the bike. Get to the bike. Why are there so many fucking zombies in this area? I don't want to do this quest. Stop selecting that quest. Please.
Renegade Patrol, goddammit!
Finally.
Shut the hell up.
Alright, I need to find a place to slow him down. Ah, here we do. Jump over there! Jump over the fucking... was my bike. Please have an ammunition saddle left. Please. Ah, yes. Knocked my bike over. Alright, time to get some ammunition.
Shit!
Keep forgetting you can't force these ones open.
Sir, we got a problem.
We got a lot of problems, soldier. Which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no more room. I told them we need another dozen backhoes out here, or we gotta shut this site down.
Sir, you don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farewell. We got from here to Chambault is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
Train! No one's answering.
What the hell are you talking
about? Radio, no one's goddamn answering.
Oh, I must have already got this new injector in. Ammunition.
I guess the trains won't be running anytime soon. Yeah.
Soon you can't have your saddlebag ammo pulled. How many are still left then? Seems to be quite a few. Wait, how'd you get up? Never thought a zombie could trip over. Okay, that was lucky.
Okay.
Alright, there cannot be many of you left now. Really can't climb on that. Okay, that wasn't smart. No skill. Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.